Thanks for the question. The biggest difference in the two is the engine. The Ryker 900 has a inline three-cylinder engine, which is cranking out 82 horsepower and 56 foot-pounds of torque. Meanwhile, the Ryker 600 is a two-cylinder engine, which has 50 horsepower and 36 foot-pounds of torque.